We're here with the New Jersey Wildcats, Angela DeSumma, and head coach Kevin McDermott. Some pretty humid conditions today, but the team persevered to defeat the New York Magic by a score of 2-1. Both of those goals coming off the foot of Angie. Can you break down the game for us just a little bit, Angie, and what you saw out there?
It was extremely hot, and it was tough for us to play, but we overcame that. First look, I got a good ball from Kylie, and I just snuck it right by the keeper. And then the second look came off a free kick off of Anne, and I just struck it with my left foot and just happened to go in. But it was definitely a team effort today.
And as far as playing on hot conditions like this and on the turf, how does that change the way you approach the game?
It's definitely crucial that we keep the ball. Don't try to do anything too fancy, but then again, player style as well. Fitness also is a huge factor in a game at 1 o'clock on a Sunday, right in the middle of the heat. But I think we overcame that. I think we played great and we played good as a team.
And Kevin, as a coach, how can that change the way you approach the game, knowing that substitutions are going to be important and things like that?
Well, like Angie said, we really tried to emphasize keeping the ball, keep possession, make the other team chase, try not to get ourselves tired out. In addition to that, you know, we have a very strong team, and we look to utilize all of our substitutes all the way to the 17th player that we were allowed to use out there, and that was really, you know, the difference in the match there. The possession and the depth in our roster was the difference today.
And can you tell us about Angie's performance a little bit?
It was a great performance. You know, she's got a knack for the back of the net. Her fitness is unbelievable, and in those conditions, you know, they couldn't keep up with her. And, you know, she got freed up for two goals, and it was the difference in the match.
Now, Angie, obviously you saw the openings and you were able to deal with the heat well. You'd mentioned to us before that you're just someone who likes to be fit, likes to run. Is there any kind of concern you have out there in this type of heat of almost overexertion?
No, not really. I train, you know, to be the best, and I train like to run in these kind of conditions, and I try to work my workouts in, you know, at this right time so that when I do have games, you know, I'm ready to go.
And Kevin, the team's actually is done very well here to start the season, about the midway point of the year. Can you kind of reflect on, you know, where you see the team right now and where the team could be headed?
Yeah, I mean, we're just taking it one game at a time. You know, today it probably wasn't the prettiest victory out there, but we got the job done. Everybody worked hard. It was a team effort. Really, you know, where we've been successful is in training. The team's committed, coming to practice, working hard. People are doing their fitness in training and on their own to keep us, you know, keep us moving forward. Our goal is to make the playoffs and take it from there.
Absolutely. All right, I want to thank you both for stepping in for a few minutes with us here today. New Jersey Wildcats head coach Kevin McDermott and Angie DeSumma, who scored two goals today in a 2-1 victory for the team. I just want to thank you both one more time for joining us.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
And all you fans out there, log on to www.njwildcats.com to check out everything that's going on with the team.